Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Disney's Hollywood Studios welcomes you to, for the first time in forever, a Frozen sing-along celebration. Join in a fun storytelling and sing-along, capturing the best of Frozen moments. For the safety of others during our presentation, we ask you to refrain from smoking, eating, drinking, and flash photography. We encourage photos and recording, but please do not obstruct the view of those around you with your smart devices. And please feel free to sing along at the top of your lungs. Thank you. Gentlemen, boys and girls, all people of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land, please welcome Her Majesty, the Queen of Arendelle.
It's wonderful.
Glasses?
Glasses.
Did I drop anything?
No.
Hello, citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land. Princess Anna. And
what's
you're
stupid?
Here to, well, hear the story
around?
Of my sister, the Queen of Arendelle. So, have any of you seen my sister here? No?
No.
Oh, well, she's about so tall, the blonde, kind of keeps to herself. Oh, and she has weird icy snow powers. Ice. Anyone? No? Oh, wait. Elsa, do you want to build a snowman? Yeah, that never really works. Okay, I'm just going to have to introduce them by myself. Right, Anna, you got this. You were born ready. To tell our story, please join me in welcoming the newly appointed Royal Historians of Arendelle.
Yeah, but I was saying a weasel tail.
Here to see us.
Well, awesome. I can get used to this.
Well, of course they're here to see you.
Princess Anna. We're not worthy.
Well, you're here to share with everyone the royal tales of our land. Oh, and the story of my sister, Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
I don't have to go to bed.
Oh, and it is the greatest honor you can bestow.
No, milady, it is my greatest honor. And Elsa. Nothing?
Okay. Great. Oh, I am so sorry I didn't catch your name.
Oh, I'm Eric. Hi.
Hi, Eric.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
All right, Dale, make sure we have everything before we leave.
Hi.
Hi, Maria.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, you too.
Oh, my gosh. I'm taking my hand. Oh, take our picture.
Oh. Flattering.
Give me your shirt. Alright.
Awkward.
Sure? I'm cool.
Well, I best be off to find my sister. I'll be back, everyone. Bye. Hi. Hey, Elsa. Elsa, where are you?
Bye. Wow.
Can you believe it?
Best first day ever.
Thank you. Nothing now.
Citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land, that's you. We proudly present the story of Anna and Elsa. We also cordially invite you to join us in the singing of any of our Arendelle anthems. Oh, you can just follow along if you don't know the words.
Oh, I'm pretty sure they already know the words.
So, where should we start?
Let it go! Let it go!
No, not yet.
Oh, yeah, that is the biggie. Probably ramp up to that one. Okay. Where do you want to start here?
Where every good story starts, the beginning.
Got you covered. It was a dark and stormy night.
No, it was not.
Long ago it was, in a galaxy far, far away.
No.
No, not that either.
No, I went rogue on that one. So how do you want to begin?
It was at the beautiful day in the kingdom of Arendelle.
Oh, and there were two sisters who loved each other very much.
Princess Elsa and Princess Anna.
Now, Princess Elsa was different. She was born with special powers.
Magical powers that created ice and snow. Anna loved to play with Elsa's magical snow.
Until one horrible day, when Elsa built a giant snow monster.
Oh, whoa! We're jumping way ahead in the story. Back it up, pal. This is the part where Elsa hits Anna with her powers. Pachooey! Little Anna's head.
Right, so her parents, the king and queen, rushed Anna to the help of the trolls. And if you're not familiar with trolls, well, consider yourself lucky, because they are mischievous little creatures with strange magic. I never liked them, frankly.
What?
Especially after one of them stole my girlfriend in college.
All right, focus, would ya? Now, Grandpappy, the king of the trolls, was able to fix Anna's head, though he had to remove all memories of magic.
Listen to me, Elsa. Your power will only grow. There is beauty in it, but also great danger. You must learn to control it. Fear will be your enemy.
Oh dear, they decided to keep Elsa's powers hidden from Anna. Then the saddest thing happened.
No more snowmen!
No more snowmen.
Get ready to sing.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman?
Do you want to build a snowman or ride our bike around the halls? I think some company's overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the walls.
Hang in there, Joe.
It gets a little lonely, all these empty rooms. Watching the hours tick by.
I'm scared. It's getting stronger.
Getting upset only makes it worse. Calm down.
No, don't touch me. Please. I don't want to hurt you. See you in 2 weeks. Do you have to go?
You'll be fine, Elsa.
Wait, what's happening now?
I'll explain it to you later.
Later?
Yeah.
But hey, where'd the ship go?
To a farm where it can run free.
They die?
Well, sort of.
Dead parents? What is this, Bambi?
No.
Well, the Lion King, or no. Cinderella, or Tarzan, or Finding Nemo, or Happy.
Why? What are you
well,
all these?
It is a little sad, but it propels Elsa forward towards her destiny, and our story forward to the best day ever, Coronation Day!
Yay, Coronation!
Yeah.
I love evaporated milk.
Yay! So, several years had passed, and it was time at last for Elsa to take the crown.
Elsa stole the crown.
Did you sleep through all of Arendelle History 101?
It was an Arendelle History 101? Uh-oh.
Oh, for the love of Olaf, it was time for Elsa to become Queen of Arendelle.
No way! What about her snowy powers?
Exactly. Elsa was afraid her powers would show, and she'd be cast out of the kingdom forever.
But all the while, Princess Anna, the most glamorous of princesses, was dreaming of the possibilities of throwing open the palace doors for the first time in forever. It's Coronation Day.
It's Coronation Day. It's Coronation Day.
The window is open, so's that door. Didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally they're opening up the gates. They'll be actual real-life people. totally strange. But why were we so ready for this change? 'Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in the first time in forever, I won't be alone. I can't wait to meet everyone. What if I meet the one? Tonight, imagine me gown and all, fetchingly draped against the wall, the picture of sophisticated grace. I suddenly see him standing there, a beautiful stranger, tall and fair. I wanna stuff some chocolate.
Kingdoms all over, gathered for the grand royal coronation.
Elsa was very nervous, but she was able to conceal her powers just long enough to be sworn in as queen.
And then they partied.
Ooh, there was chocolate, the sister's favorite food.
Ooh, mine too. Man spanks. All right, things were a little awkward between Anna and Elsa because, remember, they hadn't been seeing a lot of each other lately, but it did seem as if maybe, just maybe, all that was about to change.
And then Hans came back, and they danced the night away.
Hey, Prince Hans.
Oh, don't you just love true love?
Oh, I'm not sure this is true love. You know, they only just met.
Well, you don't know everything about love then, Eric. A wise woman once said, love is an open door.
Was it over? Probably open.
I would never shut you up.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Because, like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I've been